First Legacy really places an emphasis on solving real-world issues. Half their competition is to create a project based on that year's theme. And that year's theme usually relates to the world in some way. For example, this year it's related to water. So their projects have to do with how do we conserve water? How do we make the water filtration system more efficient or something like that. So First Lego League really is a stepping stone into something bigger.
First Lego League is part of the International First Robotics Organization. It asks students to design a robot, build a robot, and program a robot to be able to accomplish tasks on a field. So we're asking students to create technology, we're asking students to solve problems, and we're asking students to be able to communicate those problems to other people.
First Robotics was the reason that solidified my interest in engineering. I really liked seeing all the students collaborate and problem solve for the events and create really interesting solutions. And that's basically what engineers do. They learn to be critical thinkers and solve all sorts of unique problems.
While you were doing this, what is the hardest task that you guys think you can accomplish?
At Penn Engineering, we're trying to fulfill the Penn Compact in many ways. So we are increasing inclusion and access to programs that other students with more resources would be able to access. Well, I spend a lot of effort making sure that the way this program works on an equitable way, that we're supporting teams, that we're increasing access to the program so that anybody can be involved in it. We're developing partnerships with the School District of Philadelphia. We're developing partnerships with charter school programs and districts around the area so that more and more people have access to programs like this.
When I first started with First Lego League, I worked at the school district. So I did like STEM and robotics programming with the School District of Philadelphia. My background, educational background, is in engineering. So I did my undergrad in mechanical and my master's in robotics. And I just felt like there were a lot of students who looked like me who didn't know anything about engineering, who like, you know, was shy away from science. If you said math, they'd start crying. And I really wanted to be a part of making that experience happen for other students around the district that really were excited about it, but didn't really have the resources to get things off the ground. And I think that just in general, getting more students involved in like STEM and robotics is something that I'm passionate about because I think we need more of it, but also the opportunity to sort of build a pipeline of like minority engineering students who, even if they ended up not going to engineering, at least it was their choice.
I get to see students doing incredible things and being proud and talented and super excited about the work that they're doing. And as someone who works in Penn Engineering, it's inspiring to me to see students be at their best and gives me hope for our future.
Anyone who's at a School of Engineering, but particularly out of Penn Engineering, understands the, you know, what it took for them to get there. And I think they want to be a part of making that happen for other students, understanding that it takes a system of support to help students get to where they are. And I think a lot of volunteers understand that and realize that and want to be a part of that opportunity for other students.